Now I want to call Jeffrey Deskovic, who was a wrongfully incarcerated New York State prisoner.
My name's Jeffrey Deskovic, and I served 16 years in New York State for a murder and rape which I was innocent of, that I was proven innocent of through DNA 10 months ago. From my own personal perspective, I'm well aware how the criminal justice system that we now have in place leads to wrongful convictions. In the case of Kenneth Foster, it is undisputed that Mr. Foster did not know that Mr. Brown was going to kill Mr. Hood. Therefore, he's innocent. I feel very much in solidarity and in moral support with Kenneth Foster because he's innocent. I have the commonality of being a victim of the criminal justice system, even as he is a victim of the criminal justice system. It is unconscionable that nobody disputes that Mr. Foster did not commit a murder, and yet he is scheduled to be executed within 72 hours. I make a moral appeal for the people of Texas and people all across our country to stand up against the death penalty in general, and also in particular in the case of Kenneth Foster. I call upon all of our political leaders to take a moral position against the execution of Kenneth Foster and against the system of death, because if for no other reason, then the justice system that results in verdicts of guilty upon which the death sentence is imposed is very much fallible, as my case, as well as the case of 123 other people who have been cleared from death row, proven to be innocent, illustrates, along with the 205 people who have been exonerated as a result of DNA. In addition, there is racism inherent within the criminal justice system and in the application of the death penalty. It disproportionately affects minorities, people of color. That is the case in Kenneth Foster's case. If a person who is white and they are convicted of murdering somebody who is black, they are less likely to receive the death penalty than the other way around. Also, it varies geographically as to which people get the death penalty and which do not, not only from state to state, but also within one place of the state to another. Therefore, the application of the death penalty is also arbitrary. Thank you very much.